Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. We are carrying on with our search for Tadayori's armor. Is there any supply type things hidden around here I can grab? Doesn't look like it. Whoops. Need to get some more practice in with this new stance. I just need to remember it's a different stance. I think that's what let me down last time.
Horse.
Where'd you come from? Alright. I know we were heading towards the Gold Temple before. What's this? Time to Asamo Bay. Let's try this fast travel. Need to remember that the Mongols have eagles as lookouts. Oh my god, could you not? I'll leave you to it. You have your happy fun time with the bear. It looked like he wanted to give you a cuddle. Right, could you guys not be there when I respawn? Thank you. What's this? I know my destination is a fair amount away. Alright, it doesn't look like there's anything useful here. Just a raided, burned out house. Thank you. Ah! Those purple flowers are there, the chrysanthemums. Alright, steady down, steady on, Kage. We're all good.
Stand and fight me!
Oh, god damn it! There we go. Rescuing hostages. The Mongols have taken hostages. If the enemy spots you, they will start executing their prisoners. So, all of you?
Yeah.
Whoops.
You'll be free soon.
My lord, how did you find us?
A descendant of Tadayori pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found a long-forgotten scroll written by Tadayori's firstborn. They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor?
No. I misdirected them, hoping you'd reach us in time.
You took a big risk.
And it paid off. The armor is hidden beneath this memorial. Claim it for yourself, my lord.
I will, thank you.
Memorial to Tadayori. Armor. The artistry is incredible.
Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
No! Oh, god damn it! Oh, what? I had the result. Oh, fucking hell.
Attention!
Okay. Well, that wasn't the phone call I was looking forward to. It was from the mechanic. My car is apparently dead. Oh, sad times. Oh, I'm out of arrows. Oh, fuck!
Go on the way. Are you all right?
Where'd that come from?
It's like watching Tadayori himself.
I'm sure it was.
Armor is perfect for an archer.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.
Alright. So concludes the tale of Tadayori. Any other supplies here? You had supplies, thank you. What do you have? Bombs. Okay, excellent. Hey, Kage. Right. Servant of the people. Doesn't look like I can do that one yet. Got that one still to do. And these missions here. First, I think I'm going to return to the Golden Temple and do some upgrades. Being outside, I'm covered in thunderflies and they're really irritating. Alright. Right, let's go to the Golden Temple. Right, wind's blowing this way. take those, thank you. Excuse me. Cool. Let's go talk to people. Hello.
You seem troubled. What's wrong?
I saw a terrible battle near Kuta Farmstead. Bandits and Mongols slaughtering each other.
Normally I'd let them tear into each other all they want. But the violence may put others in danger. Keep away from there. I'll have a look.
Alright, some more places to check out. Ah, you're the gift person. The gifts are here. Avenging Lord, warned by a lord whose brutality is infamous. Ooh, okay, let's... let's try that one. Right. Got Ronin attire. I should probably return to that. Reduces enemy detection speed by 10%. Yeah, that's probably going to be useful for me.
Please, I'll give you whatever you want.
Alright, where's the person that does upgrading? Ah, here he is.
On your blade, my lord. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Alright, so you can't do anything for me. Was it the armor one I could upgrade? Or someone else to talk to?
I work on all kinds of armor.
Since I'm wearing this one.
This will keep you safe.
No. 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 Okay.
You have my thanks.
Let's talk to you.
My lord, I hear samurai are skilled in the art of haiku.
I wouldn't call myself skilled, but yes, I write them.
There's a poet in Hiroshi Springs, said he once wrote with your uncle. I'm sure he has much to share.
I'll be sure to check on him.
Excellent. I can talk. You're Masakai. Don't want to talk to you just yet. Okay, I've done all the upgrades I can do here. Okay, so undiscovered location, yet done that one. Komodo Town, Hammer and Forge, Yuna's brother's finally safe. Oh right, yeah, need to go over there. Tale of Risu. Cool, I can fast travel to there. Empty basket. Someone outside the house nearby sounds traumatized. I should find out why. Someone else to check in on. Unfinished business. I was able to free Taka from Asuma Bay, but others are still enslaved. Ooh, we could probably wrap that up. Yeah, I've got plenty of time. Okay, so let's fast travel to there and then go tidy up Asuma Bay. Whoa! What? Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. Forgive me. I didn't mean to do that. Steady, boy. What's this place? Burn down logging base. Well, I might come back to this one.
Quickly, Kugger.
Gone right past it, thanks to those assholes.
There are too many guards.
We won't stand a chance.
We have to do something.
My lord, we're going into Azamo Bay. Help us fight.
You'll endanger everyone inside if you start a fight.
The Mongols are starving and beating our elders, punishing them for a prisoner who escaped.
Your elders had nothing to do with that. Where are they being held?
One's near the shrine. We think the other two are in the houses.
How are you planning to get in? The gates are sealed shut.
There's an opening in the fence by the main gate. We used it as children to sneak out.
I'll use it to sneak in. Stay out of sight until I've opened all the gates.
Thank you, my lord.
All right. Let's wrap up Azamo Bay. Oh, there's the opening. I see it. No one's keeping watch. That's very careless. Because it doesn't matter about the alarm. Oh, that was close. Oh my God.
I warned you. No fish, no eat. We don't eat. You don't eat. We need to eat. Go catch fish.
Yeah.
Shit. God damn it. Oh, yeah, I was supposed to open the gates first, wasn't I? Free villagers from cages, free the village elders, open the village gates. Would have been helpful if I had done that first. In fact, I should probably sneak and open all of the gates first, shouldn't I? Well, at least it resets the villagers killed and not the Mongol leader. This isn't going to be as simple as I suspected. Somebody up there. There's three gates, apparently. Okay, this is not going to go easily. I thought this was going to be a simple sneak in mission. Apparently not. Alright, it's saving the what little progress I've made. That's one thing at least, I guess. Ready? Fuck!
My lord, please free me.
Fuck. I would make a terrible samurai.
I'm fine. They wanted me to heal their sick.
And you refused. Stay here until I've dealt with the rest.
Please, free our blacksmith, Izumi. The Mongols are holding him in one of the houses.
Oh, there's cages as well. I forgot about the cages. Is this an unguarded gate? Looks like it. So you're trying to sound scary? This gate, I can open this one. Right. Sorry, I'm getting messages because I'm trying to look for a new car at the same time we're recording this. It's a tad distracting. I apologise. I've already started this recording and I want to finish it before. I'll probably make this the last recording session of the day after I finish this. It's going to be a bit all over the place this episode, I'm sorry. Ah, there's a cage. Is it being watched? Doesn't look like it.
My lord!
It's not safe here. Run.
Yeah, don't follow me, just run. There is someone in there, and in there. Deal with these guys, and then try and take out the archers.
how we win.
I wonder how his uncle's going to respond to all this, because he's very by the code. And in order to win, Jin's having to break the code. There's cages, there's a guy in there. Who's potentially spotting me? I don't see. Alright, cool. That is all of the gates open. I'm not going to be able to hit him from here. Hit him from here, am I? Maybe if I go round and just sneakily make my way through the house.
Accept Mongol rule. I Khan Shamagur Sukhmol. Resist and be punished.
Who is that in the square? Leave.
Here we go. Fuck.
Thank you, my lord.
That was close.
Pretty soon.
I am. The Mongols threatened to kill my people unless I accepted their rule. I was about to give in.
You were strong to resist. Remain hidden until it's safe to come out.
They took our blacksmith, Izumi, to one of the other houses. Please, save him.
I'll do what I can, dude. Okay, so if that's... two of the village elders done. But I could probably do these cages now.
They were working us to death.
You're free now. Safe here until I deal with your captors.
Thank you, my lord.
Alright, so two Mongol leaders left and one village elder left. Okay, not the one I wanted you to go for. Come on! Oh god, I thought I was going to lose it there. I've got three upgrade. Where did this guy go? Did he run away? Alright, that's fine. Right, there's one more Mongol leader. Hang on, what is it? Oh, it's not going to tell me. Oh, there we go. One more leader and free one more village elder. There it is. I think I've got the hang of this now. Right, and then he's up there.
It had to be done.
It did.
Let me go!
Is there a way to climb up? I don't want to go through the ladders.
My lord, please get me out of here.
Hold on, I'm killing a dude.
You're going to be all right. You're safe now.
I was sure they were going to kill me. They already killed one blacksmith.
No, he escaped. You will too. But stay here until it's safe.
Oh, were you the one who was going to throw Tucker to the wolves, essentially? Yeah, I've got some issues with you, buddy, but now's not the time. Right, just one more Mongol leader now. Think I remember where he is. He was back this way, wasn't he? No? Oh no, it already counted this one, didn't it? Okay, so where's the last one? Alright. You'd have thought I'd have learnt by now to follow the wind. Oh, I can do a standoff for the last one. Yes! Anyone else? Well, I was about to say, don't you dare glitch out on me now.
Samurai,
you tortured and abused my people.
Accept Mongol rule, and your people will not suffer.
You are a liar and a coward. You deserve nothing less than death.
I will take nothing less than your head.
How's this gonna go down? This is it. Fuck! Fuck! No! Oh, God damn it! I was so close to beating him as well. Fuck. Bring it on, bitch. Every time it gets so close, I start misreading his movements. God damn it! Fuck!
Right.
God damn it! No! Come on. No! Oh, fuck off! Oh, why am I misreading him all of a sudden? Shit! Fucking hell! Read his movements, you idiot! Nearly there. Come on. Yes! Oh my God. That was a difficult fight, mainly because I messed up reading his movements. Holy crap. Raise banners. Have we reclaimed this place as our own now? That looks like it. Am I going to have to come back and protect this place? It's going to be like one of those situations where it keeps falling under Mongol rule, or it keeps getting attacked, like in San Andreas with the gang battles. Oh my God. Charm of Vitality, Defense Charm, Nice. And a new gift is available. Alright, and I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator, this has been Ghost of Tsushima, and I will catch you next time. Take care now.